We present ASAPNet, spatially adaptive pixel-wise networks for fast image translation. This is a joint work of the Technion and Adobe. In recent years, translating images from one domain to another has been extensively studied. Although rapid progress had been made in terms of visual quality, model size and as a result also inference time have also grown significantly. This becomes even more acute as the image resolution increases. We introduce a new generator architecture, which we coin ASAPNet, aimed for fast and efficient high-resolution image-to-image translation. Our model achieves up to 18 times speedup comparing to baselines, while maintaining high visual quality. ASAPNet can handle various of image domains, including transferring facade labels to building images, generating realistic city scenery from semantic maps, and predicting depth map from indoor images. In all cases, our model's runtime is considerably lower than existing state-of-the-art methods, while its visual quality is comparable, as we confirm by human perceptual studies as well as quantitative evaluations. So how does it work? Networks for image-to-image translation typically adopt a convolutional design. Our key ingredient for efficient image translation is to operate pixel-wise, using a pixel-specific lightweight MLPs. Operating pixel-wise makes the computation highly parallelizable, and thus faster. At first glance, the representation power of this generator may appear limited. However, three key components make our network fully expressive. First, in contrast to traditional convolutional networks, where network parameters are shared across spatial positions, the parameters of the MLPs vary spatially. So each pixel is effectively transformed by a different function, represented here by a spatial grid of MLPs. The pointwise property makes the computation parallelizable, since each pixel is now independent of the other. Second, in addition to the input pixel values, the local MLPs consume a sinusoidal encoding of the pixel's spatial positions. This enables the spatially varying MLPs to generate high-frequency details and to overcome spectral biases. Third, the spatially varying parameters are predicted at low resolution. We feed a drastically downsampled representation of the input image into a convolutional network that predicts the MLP's parameters. This makes the MLPs adaptive to the input image, which means the pixel functions depend on the input image itself. Together, these three components enable realistic output synthesis with coherent and detailed image structures at very short execution time. One of the reasons for this speedup is that the runtime of our low-resolution convolutional stream is almost constant with respect to the image size, while the pixel-wise part scales linearly with the image size. Here, for example, we translated a 500 by 1000 cityscape label map in only 29 milliseconds. This is 18 times faster than CCFPSE, 6.5 times faster than SPADE, and 3 times faster than Pix2Pix HD. And here we translated a 4-megapixel facade label map in only 130 milliseconds. This is 10 times faster than SPADE and 5.5 times faster than Pix2Pix HD. We assess the realism of our results compared to Pix2Pix HD and SPADE in two alternative forced choice human perceptual studies. Across all resolutions, datasets, and baselines, users rank our method as at least on par with the baselines. Please see additional evaluation in the paper. We thus conclude that the speedup ASAPNet obtains does not come at the cost of visual quality. For code and additional details, please visit our webpage. Thank you.